6, David Shattuck. LED spokesperson for Alpha Orange, 234, Matt Andropos.
Go!
And substitution coming in for the first time this afternoon, please man, box number 42, Oregon, Mac Miller. And the cover is going to shot number is at 24.
Thank you.
shot that covers ball.
Thank you.
see what we can do for you.
Thank you.
Foul is going to be assessed on kill strike number 7, Chris Patton. That'll be his initial foul this afternoon. And Laurence Newman 2, Adam Joy. Thank you. That's going to be the second person to have access on that Mr. Callum here. So here's the substitutions coming on number 33. Chris Adkins, number 34, and Matt Atronikos. Guys, very well to be on the sideline button. It is now 5 hours. That's it on the regular players here in the third turn. And the line shooting 207. Chris Patrick.
Thank you.
That's what he says in the first part. But then again, have the ever launching one, two, three. Then you're running one, CJ. Thank you. Let's move the crowds. There's one there. We've got number 14, Jack Cowan, picking up his third personal foul. And the last throw to the Kilsyth Dolphins. This game is 5-16 away from conclusion, ladies and gentlemen. Substitution coming back in for the Kilsyth Dolphins, number 12, Owen Moody. We need to get loud. Let's go, Carlos. Let's go. Let's go, Carlos. Let's go. Thank you. As in this session, first off, number 6 is David Shaffer. 2-3. Substitution coming in as well as the